So everything went okay?
Oh, everything went so good. We had so much fun.
Oh, good.
They were really good.
We should do it again.
For sure. You know what? Maybe we can go to a movie next time.
I wanted this to be a good night for my parents, and I didn't want my father to think I couldn't handle things. So I decided to keep everything that happened to myself.
You know, Yvette, are you free next Friday?
No. She left us to go get the baby. But then when she came back, she burnt her chicken. So then this guy came to the door asking for the baby. He said his name is Mario and he was the baby's father. So then when he left, she came back and the baby wasn't here. So then she went to go get the baby back. Her mother came to the door looking for her and the baby. So then they had a big fight about where to live. She said she lived at Mario's house. Who is Mario? So then when she came back, she started braiding Tanya's hair. You got to watch the game. You guys came back. She's trying to make it look like everything was all peachy and fine. It's not!
I told you we should have let Chris babysit. Girl, give me my money back.
I'ma kick her ass. On my way.